All right, here we go. Finally got it figured out. 2022 Bowman Draft Light 16 box case break. Already sliced it on the other video I tried to do before the team sheet was shut off. If you'd like, you can go check it all out on the total live video. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. Good luck to you. I also don't think John Jones is a draw either at light heavyweight. I think that ship has sailed. Nobody wants to see him do that again. Were there fights this weekend? I didn't pay attention. I thought they were all off. Oh, yeah, there was the Sean Strickland fight. That's right. Heard he won on a close decision. I don't really care for him. I think I'm in the majority on that. But he is fun to watch. Like, he just doesn't stop going forward. A lot of the times to his own detriment. Like, dude. Little footwork goes a long way right there. Yeah, I've been down on major sports lately. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm balls deep in it all day, but just can't seem to get going on baseball. Or basketball. I'm way down on football, but I was way up on football too. NBA just seems like it's in a weird weird transition, and they don't know what they're transitioning to, but they know that they are. I don't know how to explain that any better. I don't know that that's true either, but I don't know. Outside of the Bulls, I've never been interested in the regular season of basketball. And even in the regular season of basketball, I wouldn't even watch the first half. Because it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. Well, that's the next guy, Chris. That's the next guy. That's who it is. I forget his name, but he's playing in like some off league right now. He's 17, getting paid. He's 7'3", dropping dimes, making passes, dunking, playing defense. He's supposed to be like the next, yeah, Wanayama. Yeah, there you go. I think it's because they just Jay, tell me if I'm wrong. I think you watch more basketball than I do, but I think it's because of the brand of basketball they play. They play sound, disciplined basketball. And the NBA is flashy and fast, fast breaks, dunks, ISOs, like one-on-ones. Like, that's not how European basketball is played. And that's honestly not how winning basketball is played. That's why you see teams like the Utah Jazz, San Antonio Spurs always do well. Even when they don't have a good squad. I think, am I wrong? That's a good, you love the Jokic, the Joker? I hate that guy. I really do. I don't know why. There's something about him that just bothers me. It's so weird. Every once in a while, there's a guy, and I'm just like, I don't know you. I've never met you. I don't watch you that much, but every time I see you, I'm annoyed AF. Like, get out of my face, bro. I don't like you. He's one of them. He is. I'm not going to say anything else bad about him other than I don't know why I don't like him. Hater syndrome, I guess. I don't know. Yes, Kirk Cousins. Exactly. I don't have anything against Kirk Cousins. He puts up great stats, but I hate him. He is him. Kirk Cousins. Jokic is Kirk Cousins to me. All right, let's just roll with that. Ready? Let's go. Bass. I hope this is a good one. I've been very disappointed with Bowman Draft Lite. I don't know why I had high expectations, but definitely not reordering and definitely not taking any next year unless there's a super stud that they put in draft. Right now, it doesn't sound like there is. Henry Mendez. Luciano. Is it real? Are there actually autos in here? Meter Roth. There we go. Oh, Clark Elliott, Bowman first. $99. I'm excited to get to XR. I can't believe it took that long to fill this year. It used to be a snap fill. Elijah Green refractor. That's nice. Shermac. All right. Cool. 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 I like that. We'll get one. How many cases have you done, Jay? How many breakers do they have? Christian Vaquero. That's not bad. Where you wave? Shani. Does Shani have the Pirates? There we go. Let's go. Jordan Walker. All right. Mayor. Oh, that's a variation. Nice. Orioles. Liam. Chandler Simpson. I think he's related to Bart. Are the Simpsons still on? Do they still run? Do they make new shows? Aren't they the longest running television show? And a lot like South Park, where they have weird predictions of society that come true. Vaquero, aqua dish. Zach Veen, he might be good. Ivan Melendez, Aqua Wave to 199. Jamar with a dent, two dents, dent damage. That's bogus. They need to fix the print lines. Ivan Melendez Green to 99. Ed Inson Pilato. Polino. I don't know. Jay Allen to 199. Paper. Top card felt crummy. Kumar. It's a helpful addition, the backwards cards. Melendez and Savino. Too many pitchers. That's not bad. Elijah Green, Ray Wave. Jose Ramos, 199. All right. Time to open some more packages. Grizz is rolling. Already a 400 count box filled with paper base. Another one halfway. Close to it. Paper base spot. Pays every time. the hell is in here that this is so hard to open? Huh? All right. Not gonna focus. Nothing. Figures. It's not heritage or archives. What is the most boring break to lead off with? Bowman Draft Light? Oh my God. What was I thinking? Tops update was pretty good this year. Also boring to watch a break. I'm not saying they didn't do a good job. All right. Sorry. Neighbor came over. Give me some lasagna. That's nice. I got it all over my hands. So I had to wash her out. She's quite chatty. Man, thank God for Jay. Going backwards was honestly more entertaining than actually seeing all the cards. I have a love-hate relationship with Heritage. I love that you guys like it. I hate that it exists. Yeah, it's good and boring. Not good and bad. Good and boring. Favorite product, Chris? I know you like Bowman. Is it your favorite, though? If He could only collect one baseball card ever. Sports card, whatever. What would it be? I think mine might be Finest. Topps Finest everything. Greg, we're doing at least number one. We're doing at least number one. But don't lose your sense of urgency and sell it for me. Come on, brother. Tell us who's left. Tell us how awesome of a deal it is. Oh, we got a gold. An orange or a gold? I can't tell. I think it's a gold. Kevin Parada. To 50. Boom. Product hit. Bowman Draft Light. We got a gold. Woo. Mets is Ray Sports Cards. Hell yeah. Finally. Talk about light. Oof. Should probably rename that. Or maybe it's... It is named appropriately. Jay called it case dead. We got a numbered card. When we were doing this the other night, I couldn't help but think about how bad breaks would have been in the 90s and late 80s. Because this isn't like, there's nothing. Oh, it's all the same. There's a pack, same as the last. Good luck. I brought the kids to a card shop yesterday. They loved it. Picked up a case of metal, or, a box of Metal Universe, Marvel Metal Universe for myself. Not sure why, I just saw it. It's like, ooh, yes. I don't need $600. Please take this. Give me that. Oh, I didn't open it. I don't open stuff like that. Every once in a while I do, but just for fun. I bought that one because I was looking at them a couple weeks ago on DealerNet, and they go for like $900. I was like, yep, I'll take it. I'll take $300 right now. $275, $250 after fees, whatever. If I sold it right now. Their shop was awesome. Jacksonville Sports Cards. I'm going to go there a lot. Talked to the guy and kind of hit it off. Most likely because I said I was going to bring him all my junk and supplies. Zach Veen. But yeah, he was like, oh, really? Oh, that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I heard of you guys. Cool. That was nice. It's pleasant. Usually like a pissing contest. I hate that. Rather remain anonymous. Who's the mood ring? I don't know. I got it. Should we open it? What do you think? Should we open that sucker tonight? You guys want to watch me do a personal break for myself? Ooh, J-Dom refractor. Refractor hot packs. Maybe we will open it between breaks. I'd love to see what's in there. I did a bunch of the e-packs. Not a bunch, like five. They're like $60 each. So just trying to figure out the algorithm. Couldn't have enough money. Carson Williams to 150. Dominic Keegan? Be great if I could hit a PMG of a character that I like so I could keep it. Or one that I don't that's valuable so that I could sell it. Pay for the box. I doubt it. It'll be fun though. Tamar Johnson, that's pretty. The sturdy stock. To 150, Tomek, Kumar. I don't know what to make of Kumar yet. Not sure what, like, is the hype around the drama from when he was drafted and didn't get taken and drafted again or whatever that is, or is he really just that good? Because it's been a good decade since I've seen a pitcher do that well. Yeah, Jet, dude. Ooh, Jet's going to be big. don't know. I guess sometimes you think you just have your man and you got to take him no matter what. Rangers are dumb. They do that all the time. Heroin addict? Yes, please. Let's give him $250 million. See what he does with it. Home run lead leaguer? Steroid user? Just got popped? Yeah, let's give him the biggest contract ever. Oh, burnt out shortstop? From the Dodgers? Yeah, you can have a huge contract. Ugh. Ranger spending is odd. I don't really care because I don't like the Rangers. I still view them as a National League team. I think it's weird that they're in the American League. I mean, I was thinking of the Astros. Never mind. Sorry. Also, the Astros I hate. Maybe I just hate Texas baseball. Glued together? What do you guys think about Jackson Holliday? Is he really the... Like, I really am super excited about Adley, but it seems like all the Orioles prospects just completely tank after they get into the program. The Orioles. Did I say Astros? I'm sorry. You don't know either. You just follow the hype, draft picks, what they say. You didn't even watch the games. You just buy it based off of what other people say. Is that what you're saying? So do I. Yeah. Somebody's doing it though. I've been to a handful of Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp games. So. I've been surprised at the talent there. Not sure if they're double A or not. Jared Kelenic. Well, yeah. If you can't hit a curveball or a slider and you swing on the first pitch every time, that's what happens. Is it triple? They have a lot of good names. The first time we went, I thought it was unaffiliated. And I was super surprised with the talent they had there. I was like, dude, I pulled his autograph. I pulled his autograph. I pulled his autograph. Felt like I was so important. Your name is so big because of me. Yeah, right. It was cool. I was very surprised. Thought they only did baseball in Central and Southern Florida. Excuse me. Gunner? Yeah, I've heard a lot about him. Jimbo likes him a lot. I should call him. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Somebody else tell him. How's the case? Crazy good, Grizzleby says. We're crushing it. Jay says it's a light. It's, why's that stack so low? Did we take a pack out of there? Not great, Weebo. I think we've all realized that we've made a huge mistake in investing in Bowman LITE. Bowman LITE will not be in our future. It's not beyond tops to make a mistake and accidentally leave an auto in this, Chris. We may find one. I would agree with that all day. I just don't keep enough products for myself to do breaks to have mixers right now. Sure, if I keep doing them, they'll build up stuff I have overstock on and we can mix up and make a good break up, but I've traditionally done a good job of getting rid of the new releases within 10 days so they sit around and get stale. I'm actually used to this market. I wasn't used to the other one, where you could just do anything you wanted. Throw up a break, crazy prices, everybody buys it, and boom. That was nuts. Felt like I was taking advantage of people. Oh, it was absolutely insane, Chris. Like, and here's the thing. Within 18 months, we're already back at 2017. Like, this is a true market. This is where it's at. For a reseller, there might be, if you're lucky, an average of 20% margins at the end of the month. So you better break volume if that's all you're doing. Mm-hmm. Well, everyone's just scared now, right? So all the wholesalers are on the hook for the monstrous numbers of pre-sales that they would take. So you book those like 4 months in advance. So say, for instance, what month is it? Minus for Bowman tops, probably 6 months out. I took this 6 months ago. Like, yeah, I'll take 3 cases of Bowman Light. And you can say 2 cases here and 2 cases there. 2 cases here, 3 there. And now we've got 15, 20 cases and 6, 8 months later. Oof. Yeah, it's not, it's one of those weird things where there's art and science assigned to it, and it's hard to figure out. Elijah Green. Tomorrow. Pokemon's re-blowing up again right now. Right now. It's going absolutely crazy. We're getting like 180% margins on it. It's nuts. Everyone decided that they're done with sports cards and moved into Pokemon. We sell like V boxes for like 50 bucks, like it's nothing. Like, you could go to Target and buy this for like 35, right? It helps because they don't, no one else controls them. They can just do whatever they want. They don't have licensing deals with sports leagues or anything like that. They can just create whatever they want. Like, hey, Maybe this weird new character that we just introduced is going to be super XP. Will be fun. Let's put them in the cartoons for like 6 months and then we'll release some cards on them. It's like printing money in a really smart way. Oh, and you want a Charizard in this set. Okay. Well, it was going to be $60 a box. Now it's $320 because of Charizard. I think Mewtwo's a better draw. Personally, for me. It's more powerful. Charizard's a goat, though. Like, getting a Lionel Messi. Termar. Boom. Raywave. It's weird, too, because you would think it would be like Pikachu. Like the most lovable character of all time. Honestly, like, I think that Pikachu worldwide can compete with Mickey Mouse. I have no data on that, but I'd put some money on it. Pikachu's a dumb fuck. Sorry. Oops. Pikachu's lame. Pikachu is so lame. Doesn't do anything. It's just like weak and passive all the time. And then they're like, oh, God, dude, save us. Save us, weak person. He's like, lightning tail, boom. Everybody's saved. Like, why didn't you do that to start with? Roberto Camos, blue. Even Ryan Reynolds couldn't make Pikachu cool. Yes. Oh, man. If I was a gay man, Ryan Reynolds would be my dude. Yeah, he's awesome. I love him. Ever since Van Wilder. I saw Van Wilder so many years ago, and I thought it was the greatest thing ever. Watched it so many times. Oh, man. He's just, like, so quick witty. It's awesome. Jackson Holliday. Ray Wave. Sharp. Fast. Like, bang, gotcha. All the time, on everything. Anything you can say, he's on it. It's awesome. I watched the first two episodes. So I've always been, like, mixed on It's Always Sunny. And I never really liked that guy. so it's hard to watch. But, and I couldn't figure out if it was a joke or a real thing. So I just stopped, but. Yeah, Ryan Reynolds is like the premium male. Top bar. Funny, attractive, fit. Seems to have his shit together. Good all around guy. Did they really? Oh my God. So it's real and they won in the Caribou Cup? No way. Jesus. That's going to be a thing. I need to get in on that right now. Brandon Berea. Oh, whoa, we're almost done. Thank God. What's closest next? XR, maybe? Oops. Love to do XR next. Seriously? Still six left in XR? Y'all want to see hoops that much? Ravens are 39. Bears are 49. The Dolphins are 44. I feel like those are appropriately priced. 44 for the Vikings. I didn't change the 49ers yet. Get a little FIFA soundtrack on. They did a good job on their soundtrack. Can you hear it? I never know if the I mute the speakers for the computer, but I never know if you can hear the background. Yeah. Well, I am monetized, but I don't use it, so I don't really care. So when I get my strikes, and I don't want to do it often, but when I do get strikes, it's usually from UFC when I have it on the background. It's usually not from music ever. Yeah. Name me. But no one wants to actually listen to what I say anyway on these things. They just want to see their cards. And they usually don't even watch the full video from analytics. They just skip to the end. It's fine. Like, I could do a lot of weird shit in the middle and no one would ever notice. I don't, but, yeah, he just keeps having the autos. That dude had the box open. He's a scammer. Cancel him. Cancel that mother. I am not cancelable. My current rate. The people that watch me will not stop watching me. People that buy from me will not stop buying from me because some dude said some bullshit on the internet. Not worried about that. Y'all know me. It's been a long time. Although there are a lot. Most of them don't hang out live anymore. So that's not the most fun thing, but I understand it. From what I hear, they don't even watch the breaks, the break videos. They don't even fast forward to the end to watch it. They just wait and see what they got in the mail. Yeah, I bought into a break, and this is what I got in the mail. I'm cool with that. I don't need to watch. It's kind of flattering, actually. Like, trust me that much, you don't even care to watch. Even in tea breaks. You're like, yeah, I'm not gonna watch it. Just send me whatever you want. Seriously, dude? You could hit like $100,000 card. Yeah, but you'll tell me. Oh, yeah, I do. I actually have people like that too that don't open their packages until they have like free time. So they buy a bunch of stuff and then they open it when they have a ton and just have fun with it. And they're like, I forgot what I got. This is like a box now. And they have fun and go around and play around with it. It's kind of fun. They're like, oh, I forgot I hit this. Oh, it's cool. It's the coolest. All right, here's your recap. Jackson, Hunter, Brandon, Robert, Tamar, Elijah, Kumar, Carson, J-Dom, Zach Veen Paper, Parada Gold, Hit a Gold on a Light, Ramos, Elijah Green, Ray Wave, that dude, Jay Allen, Tamar, Ficaro, Walker to Purple Paper, cool green color match, Tamar, Atomic Invicta, is that what they're called? Invictas? I forget. That's it on this one. Sorry, Bowman Draft Lite was light, but we tried it. We won't do it again next year. So, thank you, everybody, that joined. We'll see you on the next one.